மார்னிங்.
ஹாய் சார்,
ஹாய் குமரவேல், குட் மார்னிங்.
நல்லா இருக்கீங்களா சார்? குட் மார்னிங்.
நல்லா இருக்கேன், நான் நல்லா இருக்கேன்
சார். குட் மார்னிங் சார்.
குட் மார்னிங் சார். குட் மார்னிங் மோனிகா. குட் மார்னிங்.
குட் மார்னிங் சார். ஹவ் ஆர் யூ சார்?
ஐ அம் ஃபைன், ஃபைன்.
குட் டு சீ யூ ஹியர் அகைன் சார்.
யா, மீ டூ. Supposed to rest, but I'm resting.
Hello.
This morning.
Yes, sir. Take full rest.
Okay.
I'm sorry, sir.
Kumaravel, Kumaravel, you are in mute. One more Kumaravel. Kumaravel, you are in mute.
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Good to see you today.
How are you, sir?
I'm good. Good. Just resting. So that's all. Some all right.
Okay.
See you, Vijayanti, Vijayalakshmi, Vivekanand.
Hello, sir. Good morning. Happy.
Hi, Karthik. Good morning.
Sir, you're working here. Number of you doing here. Romba. Very shocking at that club. But Anna, I rang up to your house actually. Okay. Oh, wife not done it. It's very shocking. How are you, sir? Now, all right?
Yeah, now, all right. Just tired. Tired.
Okay.
Time and take rest. Okay. Fine. All right, actually. Just need to take some more rest, that is all.
Okay. Medicine eduthirukkeenga sir? Medicine, are you taking medicines now?
Yes,
sir. Take care, sir. Take care.
Given a lot of medicines.
Mm.
So, all right. So, last week, I was in ICU, but now I was ரொம்ப கஷ்டமா இருந்தது
வெளியூர்.
Cyprus Island. There is a beautiful.
Good morning, sir.
Different place. Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Anuja.
Hi,
Anuja.
Hi. How are you? Hi, how are you, sir?
I'm good.
Early. Good morning. Yes.
Okay. Get up. Set up.
Every week change. I do.
Okay. Good to see you, Sankar. Very good. So we have seen Arundhati Lame. Hi, Arundhati. Really happy to see you. I was thinking about last Sunday. Schedule. The day, week, allame Sunday, and what kind of events we do. Allame the CWA based da we think liya. CWA and ippa enoda class also irukku, so adanalu thinking about CWA. Anga irundhu da message panna, so I'm not well appdi sollite hospital irundhu. Good. I'm very happy to get all your support, actually. So, looking positive and very good. Yeah, it was tough actually, very, very tough situation. But it's all, once in a while we get all the tough situation, it's how we handle it. Right, we have to play through. So it's all over. I'm doing good actually. So I have medications. So I'll just cover and I'll be all right actually. I'll be all right. I'll just chase my marathon dreams along with my friend.
Definitely, sir.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, this better than before actually. You know, one month before, I have this dream of running for the long distance. My distance was losing. I used to run for 5 kilometers, then 4 kilometers, then 3 kilometers, 2 kilometers, 1 kilometer. And the last day, I could not even walk for some 500 meters actually. So it was getting tougher. So I know that something bad is happening. But when we went and checked, twice I went to hospital and checked. They did ECG, treadmill and so many ultrasound, all that they did, but they did not find anything. That's the problematic thing. They did not find nothing wrong with the doctor, but it's not a kind of disease is that actually. There is one MCX nerve behind the heart which is damaged or blocked. But the equipments, they were not able to find it. So when the block happens, then only I was having a strong pain in the heart, and luckily we went to the hospital immediately. Again, they tested, they could not find. So there they found that 100% block, and it's quite did that actually. So it is all doctors tried their best, even then they could not find. Found it in the kind of angioplasty. They fixed it immediately. So it was lucky. So that day it was 5 o'clock. It was I took an online class at that time actually. Online class and online demo, art demo. So for them I was doing online classes. So I understood that. I definitely believe that Jayant can understand that very well. And
I actually saw you like 445 types. In fact, I just wanted to come into this meeting just to say how we are feeling and just to see you. You are doing the program for my employees' kids for the summer camp. It's a demo, and suddenly at 4:30, I could see some, you know, you just putting the brush down and saying I'm not able to continue further. We just got good that you came back and all went well. It's a speedy recovery, Murli.
Thank you. Yes, it was very tough actually. When that problem happened, I took all my energy to talk to you and say that I could not do well. There is something serious issue. So I'm talking to you. That disconnected them. My wife found out. So this happens. Like the second life.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Surely, sir. Yes. Yeah, happy to see you. Even now, we can take rest, sir. Actually, you don't need to strain yours too much now. Okay. Anything at all, we can.
Mm-hmm. cooler.
To get too much noisy, sir. Too much noise is coming.
Yes, yes. So those who are not talking to you can all. Those who want to talk, you can unmute and talk. You can unmute and talk and just mute. Okay. Okay, mine is not good. Fine. Okay. So So good. So yesterday I was seeing many videos. I saw about Turner, artist Turner. So he's amazing. So I'll present about Turner. Then I'll just show you some images. If you like any of this, let me know. Then we can do some sketching of that. Okay, so I'm just resting. I'm all well actually, so no problems at all. So anyone like to say something? You can go ahead. I don't want to. Okay, I'll wish. Good to see Harthi. Hi Harthi. Okay, you are on mute. So I'm on mute. Okay.
Is it okay if you talk?
Yeah, you can talk. Harthi, you are on mute. You can unmute and talk.
Is it okay if you talk this much?
No, sir, audio in the Ulunga, but I'm happy that you're fine. Annikella, romba yosichite irundhongala.
Okay.
Nanu baaluma yosichite irundhom. I'm neenga nalla irukinga. You're paravaala. Now you're better.
Yeah. So I'm better actually. So I need to take some more rest. That is all. So for 2 days, so postponed. I'm just in rest. So today I thought I'll meet all of you.
Sir Balu.
Sir, is this working?
Hi Balu. Yeah, I'm good. Thank you for your wishes. I'm good. I'm doing good, Balu. Good to see you. Good to see you all. Yeah. Okay, so nama corona la mudinju epa nama I don't know when we all will meet in person. somehow I got the desperation.
You've been following good diet, I think, and exercising also. That's about
it. Okay. Yes. Vijayalakshmi, yes, yes, yeah.
Sometimes I don't know what, because I've heard from you that you follow a good diet, you've been exercising well, and you only food that I don't know about what stress, but you don't have to worry about the world, because the whole world is going through this. We cannot do anything about it. No point worrying about it.
Yes, you are absolutely right. You are absolutely right. Yeah. The whole world is going through. There are others, misery and sorrows are far more higher than what I faced. Because in ICU, I've seen, I saw some 2-3 deaths actually in ICU. Because of my eyes, I've seen actually. So, and those relatives and keep hearing so many stories. So they are far more gripping stories and nothing compared to what the problem what I have or any of us have. The world is facing so much horror stories actually. Yeah, very tough. So we always try our best. So we keep positive things and we always try our best and help people. So it's not only for me, for entire world, it is a second life, right? So in every family, your distant relatives are somewhere, we keep hearing some bad stories and all that actually, right? Everyone is having problems. But stay positive, keep positive and be sensitive and try to help others make a better place to live. Spread the positivity. that is all I would say. Okay, so
good morning, sir. This is Radhakrishna.
Yeah, hi Radhakrishna. How are you?
Happy to see you. Okay. And you have to gain some more health. Actually, take good food and take rest.
Yes. Okay.
Yeah, I think we can meet in person this year. I think maybe possible.
Okay.
Person. So I hope the world to get better.
Okay.
I think everybody is passing through the same difficulties, same toughness is being seen in our workplace and even personal this also. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
You have to take a good amount of rest, sir. That's all. Everything will be fine. I hope so.
Yeah, you are right, actually. Yes. Okay, thank you. Yeah, I mean, we have to take good amount of rest and be positive and confident.
And whatever exercise we are doing, sketching up all these things, it's a high level of giving a positive vibes. Actually, the creation itself gives immense pleasure and happiness to everybody. It's the highest form of expression in the sketching. Every piece is unique and you get a lot of satisfaction and fulfillment. Some sort of contentment is also seen in these exercises. So we should be keeping doing all these things as we are doing earlier. And sharing is also a beautiful exercise. And even whenever I see the Facebook postings, I get a lot of happiness in seeing others. Everything is unique. So you get a lot of self-satisfaction in that. It should be continued. That's what I feel.
Yes, Radhakrishnan very well told. So that is what I keep telling from the beginning. Every single artwork is quite unique. So that to show that only, I'm trying to show the art history, how artists have evolved and how they were drawing and how the world is celebrating that. So in that way, so every single artwork, what you do is quite unique and very expressive. And as you said, you create something, so the creator, you become a creator, and the creative satisfaction you get it actually. So don't worry about anything, just express yourself, and we become fantastic creators. And there is no right or wrong actually, so you just have to create, and with your experience you get your own language. Great satisfaction doing it, and we are learning from the history also. Very good, nice words today from you. Yeah. Thank you, Radhakrishnan. Okay. Srihari.
Hello, Murali.
Yeah, Srihari.
Nice to see you.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah.
You should take enough rest.
Okay.
Both physically and emotionally. I think you have stressed yourself, I think.
I'm not sure.
Nice to see you. Come back and take enough rest. And then the art and painting is itself is a real cure for a lot of things.
Correct. Yeah.
Just, you know that.
Yes, we hear. Yeah. Art itself, yeah. It's a wonderful. We like it and express ourselves. We are adding something. when you are expressing in your own way, yeah, that it is like a vent of feelings, and I don't know what to say. So we all know it actually. So I don't have to say, we all know it actually. We have experienced the satisfaction of creative things, and yeah, good. I like to, yeah, so I'll quickly share this Turner. I was going through him, and this is his self-portrait, and he did 550 oil paintings and 2000 watercolors and 30,000 works on paper. That means 30,000 on location sketches he has done. Okay, so like us, he was born in London. Okay, so he is one of the very famous artists, established artist. He Royal Academy of London, he studied and all. So beyond that, he used to go around the Europe and has sketched lot of like what we do in CWA, like that he has sketched. Is a Turner. He is William Turner. Okay, you might have seen this artwork. So such artwork wherein. So let me quickly I show you. So this, all the dynamic sky and turbulent water. So you might have seen. Look at this. So you might have seen a lot of paintings of this. These all. He is a pioneer. He is the famous one. He who did this kind of painting. So look at his period. He is from 75 to 1850. So 1850 at that time, we know that impressionism and all had come. So you can see his painting between realism and impressionism, dynamic things he has done. This is what all dynamic, the clouds, and he is in London. So he likes a lot of port related, water related. Look at this dynamic. This is Trom. And in his painting, you can see very ordinary people depicted. You all know that London is not a great, not a very, very ideal city. But we think that, even I was thinking, London is an amazing place and nothing happened to London. But when you read the history, so much thing has happened to London, and people suffered to the lowest level, even during World War II, Japanese bombing, entire London city was bombed and people were in the bunkers actually. And so much it has, London has gone through. In his painting, the people were very much sick and all. Look at this, the people suffering, and there is a storm happening. This is another storm. Look at the translucent water. And look at the people in the left. He travels to Europe, and in the Rome, he paints all this. Look at the people around. So he, all that element, look at the goats in the right side, and the nomads, wandering nomads in the left. So he kind of included all that and made use of those elements for his wonderful composition, and is quite thoughtful about including them in early 18th century, where it is the paintings were quite ideal and all. Look at this, he has included those cows in the right bottom, and this is his watercolor painting. He's done amazing watercolor. This is a, so the kind of painting what we do, and we can very well relate to this person, the Turner. William Turner, he is a British London guy, but he is not very, I mean, London is quite formal, that we know, but he is quite informal in his subjects and compositions and paintings and all that. This is
sir,
his. What's one?
Sir, before this painting is shown on picture, sir, in that painting, you can see the Colosseum, sir.
Now this is in London.
Before this painting, sir, in Rome.
Okay.
You could see the Colosseum in this painting.
Yeah. So once we have also visited, this is in Greek actually, Greek. Okay, the ruins we have visited this and we have painted once. Okay, so he travels and he paints a lot like this actually, okay. So I'll just quickly show you and look at this. This is a highly realistic watercolor painting actually. This is a jungle. He loves nature also. This jungle is painted and somebody is going with the sheeps. He loves painting jungles. And look at this nature, mountain. And look at the fine details he has done with the watercolor. It's amazing artist, right? Look at all the skies, clouds, and lot of shore also. Look at the people sitting there in the right side. This is London again. These are rainbow and people. And look at, this is a London Bridge in a different view. And look at the people who are in the streets and suffering. So in his painting, you can see. And look at this. These simple, ordinary elements. There's a ship, broken ship and all. There is fishes and people out there. Uses all this for composition. And look at the lighting he gives importance to. So in all his paintings, he has given amazing importance to the sky and lighting. I just want to share this today. Okay, so this is Turner. So remember he is Turner. Okay, so let's do some painting today and just show you, just a minute, I'll show you. So, this is one of the things. So last week we did in Mahabalipuram. So further we can do this. There is another view. This also we can do. Or, and this also we can do. Or, so this is, I heard that the Cyprus island is so beautiful. So I went there and I was searching and I found these beautiful scenes. Look at the reflection is quite beautiful. So we can do this. So it's a blue lagoon. Okay. This is another view of the blue lagoon, but there is nothing beautiful. I'm trying to see. Okay, so I'm not getting something very good. See, the place may be beautiful, but getting something very lovely to paint is the challenge actually. Okay, so maybe we can do this or we can do this. What do you say, guys? Or this? This is Marina. So I have so many places I was going through. But going through the computer, sitting in front of computer and going through itself is making me very much tired. So I could not find some good place. So do you like any of this place?
One or that island?
Which one? Vijayalakshmi?
This one or that reflection thing?
Malik, that reflection, I think we can try.
Okay. I also liked it actually. It was this one, right?
Yeah, yes.
Beautiful, yeah. This reflection is very beautiful. Nice reflection, actually. Brook, we call.
Uncle on the sea.
Yeah.
Sir, this is nice, sir. This view is nice.
Okay, this has more roads, so we are fixing with this. Okay, so let's get started.
Cyprus.
Let's do this. This is Cyprus.
Okay, sir.
Okay, so I'll show you the map of Cyprus. Where is Cyprus? This is Blue Lagoon in the jungle, which are full of forest. The full of forest. So look at this. This is Cyprus. Okay, we are here. This is Cyprus. Where is this Cyprus? Look at the Lebanon, Syria, Turkey. So this island is in the middle of this. So where is this? So this is the you see this India here, then Pakistan. This is all, and this is in the middle of left side you see Europe, right side you see Turkey, Iraq and all. In the below we have Egypt. This is a very middle place, strategic place, Cyprus.
Sir, okay. This is like an island, like
correct,
in middle of two countries.
No, island, middle of continents. Left side you see Europe, and below we you see Africa, and right side you see India and Iraq, Turkey. So it is in the middle of so many countries and continents. So right now there was a okay. So this is the one we have fixed. Many like this. So let's do this. Next time maybe we'll do something. See if you one of you can also go through different images, showmystreet.com. Okay, so you can go through it. If you find something quite interesting, you can share with me. Okay, so we'll include that for sketching. So this time we are going to do this. So I'm going to share this link. So this is called Kallifos Bridge in Cyprus. Okay, so I'm going to share it in the group, CWA group. Just give me a moment. I'm going to share it. Kallifos Bridge. Okay, so I have shared the link in the chat as well as in the group. So you can take it. You might have started drawing, so I like to include the bridge. There is a tree in the left and the tree in the right. The reflection is quite beautiful. Try to bring that and enjoy.
Sir, I have a doubt. Is there a time limit?
Yes. What is time now? 11:30. No, we can do. Let's do till 12:45. Okay, 12:45.
Fine. Thank you.
So by 1 o'clock we wind up. 12:45 we can complete and we can look at each other's work.
For just $67, you can make as many videos as you want.
Sure. Add the link or we have to draw it from here, from the screen.
No, anything is fine. If you want a different composition, different view, you can go to that. I have shared the link using that.
Yeah, where is that?
In the chat as well as in CWA group. So the chat of the Zoom meeting.
Okay. Fine. I'll get it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is it going? For me, it takes more time. I don't know.
Sir, I didn't even get how to do it, sir. Like,
I'm still. Okay, let me stop the music. Okay, so it is up to us to take it easy or tough, less detail or more detail. So don't worry, you can take more time, but we need to finish the meeting by 1 o'clock. That's what we do every meeting. So you can take a screenshot of this. Also, once I create the event, I'll share the screenshot in the album that we create. So I'm going to stop sharing this. So if you want, take a screenshot. And further, you can continue. So it's easy and tough. Is it not? Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. Okay, so I'm just stop sharing. So let's see if you have completed. Let's see. So I'm work in progress. This is what I've done. So I need some more time to finish it. So let's see if you have. As usual, Vivekanand is showing. Want to see from Vivekanand? Okay, beautiful, beautiful abstract. You got the colors and the brook tree branches looking very good, looking natural and looking very good. Vivekanand. Okay. And Harati was showing. Harati.
Thanks, sir.
Okay. Harati was showing. Ah, yes, yes. So beautiful.
Wow.
Quickly, you have completed. Okay. Very, very beautiful. The light.
Beautiful.
You got it very, very nicely. Very, very beautiful, Harati. So beautiful. This is.
I can't hear anything, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, watercolor, very nice, beautiful watercolor work.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, good work. Yeah.
Yes, sir, it is too beautiful.
Thank you.
Okay, who else can share?
Very nice.
From
canvas.
Okay. This is on canvas. Is it acrylic or oil?
No, soft pastel.
Soft pastel, huh? Okay. Soft pastel would be a good choice for this. This looks very good. Some lighting issue. Properly. Quite colorful. Quite colorful and looks very, very good. Quite colorful. Looks very good. Okay, who else can go?
Me, Monica, sir.
Okay, we are seeing from Vaijayanti. It is work in progress. Good work, Vaijayanti. Colors are very, very good. Excellent. Okay.
This is Monica, sir.
Yeah. I'm going to see from Monica.
Okay,
Monica, you have the contrast very well. Contrast of the branches, they are very, very good. Okay, so got the feel of the place, mood of the place very well. Looks very good, Monica.
Okay. Thank you.
I'm seeing from Kumari Ree. Nice lighting. It is developing very nicely.
Okay.
Good work. So once you complete, it will be fantastic.
Thank you.
So I'm going to see from Sumant. Okay, Sumant. For the tree. They are fantastic. Okay, look nice this month. Very, very good. Okay, Kumaravel is ready. Kumaravel is ready. Okay, very beautiful, very beautiful. Reflection la super a irukke. Very good, and the sky. Reflection of the sky in water also good, very good. Okay, left side edho edam potu vechirukama theriyudhu.
Aama mudikinam
athiya. Okay, edho or drama left side vara pogudhu. Okay, that is, we are sure. Very happy, delighted to see your, always delighted to see your work, which is enriching our soul. Very, very good. Okay. Can show Yalini and Manav. Who is showing?
Uncle Manav.
Manav, super Manav. Colors samayar ke. The oil pencils use panir kinga polder ke, right?
Aama.
Okay. Ramba nalla irukku. Ramba colorful. Those scrapping looks gives the jungle feel. Trigger ramba super panir polder kinga. The colors vandu romba nalla irukku. Looks very good, Manav. Romba nalla, very, very good. Excellent.
Thank you, uncle.
Yeah, very impressive work. The girls, Neha. I'm going to see from Neha. Okay, Neha vandu bridge super ah potutanga. Look at that leaves, only few leaves she has added, but that brings the beautiful mood of the place, all the leaves floating in the water. So that he has brought it very well. It's fantastic.
Yet to complete, sir. Work in progress.
Good work, Neha. Good work. The tree, when you complete that contrast, tree with the contrast will be fantastic.
Yes.
Okay, I'm seeing Raghav. So Raghav, Nalark, it looks like nice path. The bridge nalla looks very good. All the colors you have used are very, very good. Good work. And the leaves in the bottom, good, very good work, Raghav.
Yes.
Then I will see from Balaparthi, who is ready. வாழ பார்த்து ரெடி வெரி பிரான்சஸ் லாட்ஸ் ஆஃப் பிரான்சஸ் அண்ட் வாட்டர் கலர் வந்து நல்ல டைலூட்டா water color running here and there that is also very good very colorful you very nice to see your work very good ball party very very good from Soumya Srinivasan Soumya has done very nice the bricks the structure in bridge la details he has done very nicely good work all the branches are looking good the feel of the place has brought out very well okay good work
thank you sir I joined the meeting very late sir so I didn't hear the initial few minutes so I just wanted to ask like hope you are doing well now
yes sir yeah, I'm doing very very well I'm getting better it's quite unfortunate let's think positive do positive very good work at the same time we also said we'll remember those who are struggling worse than us okay so that also we have to remember when a pain comes definitely there are more people around us having more pain actually so let us be sympathetic about them also
definitely
yeah everyone has to be careful nowadays okay good work Sophia good work
thank you sir
Sophia to see from Yalini now this is Yalini also with the pastels she has used so the bright colors which is blue violet red green yellow all of the colors he has used and got the mood of the scene that's a wonderful way of thinking bringing the mood of the place very well this is very nice I like it Yarni good work
thank you uncle
okay who else showing Anirudh, Arundhati. We are going to Arundhati's house. We are entering into Arundhati's house, and there are many beautiful artworks waiting.
Anirudh.
Ah, oh, that is very good. Lovely sketchbook. Simple and very nice. You would have taken very less time. Okay, this is Arundhati. Arundhati starts with the bridge. Bridge is built very strong. These and other things are coming around. So she is making a beautiful artwork. It looks good, very very good, Arundhati. Take your time, complete and share it in the group. Very good, Arundhati. Okay, this is Anuja. So Anuja also has built it nicely. Trees has started developing already. Very nice, Anuja. Looks like you are doing very good. Continue. Develop your skills. You are doing very good.
Now it is
fun. Nice.
Yeah, now it is
fun. Now that very nice. Looking very good. Okay. Who else? Can show. This is okay. So Kavya is ready, I guess.
Yes.
See from Kavya. Okay, Kavya.
Yeah.
Watercolors he has used. Looks like or ink also people use like this.
Sir, it's ink only, sir.
Ink. Okay.
I tried for the first time today.
Okay. So very nice. Monotone. You can control your things actually. Very nice. Instead of bothering very much about colors, so this is very beautiful. So you have placed two people sitting on the chair there. The chair was empty and people were roaming around. You asked them to sit. Please take a seat and have a nice view. right? Very beautiful, nicely done, beautiful bridge and the branches and trees. Like it. Very much. Let's see Radhakrishnan's work.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, the colors are good.
Yeah, with crayons and color pencils.
Okay. All the details of the bridge is very, very nice, and somebody taking a photograph from there. This is very nice. Okay, the bricks of the bridge details and the tree behind the bridge also very thoughtful and nice.
Thank you, sir.
Good work, sir. Very, very good.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Okay, Srihari. Let's see from Srihari. Let's see from Srihari. Is it showing? Okay.
It's in progress.
In progress. It is very beautiful. The contrast of the tree is very, very nice. The colors you have done. Very, very nice. So once you complete, it's going to be fantastic. You always create soft, unique, beautiful works.
Yeah.
Okay. Very, very nice, Srihari. Good to see your work. Good work. I think we have seen all of everyone. So we have started again with a simple thing. So as I said, if you find something, some interesting location, please share with me. Send the link and share with me. I'll look at that and see. And I can share it in the group for us to sketch. Okay. So let's take a group photo. Time to take a group photo. And this week we saw Turner actually, right? Remember? Okay. So let's take the group photo. Group photo, smiles, all smiles. You can liberally show your teeth. Yalvi Mano trying to show two artwork in one window. Looks nice. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, all smiles. Okay, done for the day. Okay, so take care. So take rest.
You too, sir. You need full rest, sir.
Yeah, definitely. I'm going to sleep till evening today.
Take rest. Be brave, office. Be strong.
Yeah. You'll be fine. Okay. Okay, so see you all next week. Very happy to see you all. You all were in my mind, actually.
Thank you, sir.
Okay,
sir. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye. 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 Bye, sir.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, sir.